technology changes at a rapid pace, right? And I think if you were, if you walked into one of our distribution centers and saw how our distribution center is run and the technology that's in a distribution center in 2022 compared to, you know, 10 years ago, it's a significantly different operation. And the productivity and the accuracy due to the innovation around technology in our business continues to help us significantly.